Hi, Dylan Beck here with Off Leash K9, Columbus, Ohio, here with 9-month-old Jack Russell Beagle mix Timmy. Timmy's owners say that he gets highly distracted outside. He knows come and sit, but because of his high distraction level, it's pretty much non-existent. He definitely shows a lot of his Jack Russell in him with his high energy level, and definitely shows a lot of his Beagle in him with his high distraction level. So we're definitely going to work on that while he's here for the 2-week board and train, getting him out into a lot of different areas, a lot of different stores, getting him around a lot of people and stuff to work that distraction. He also has an issue with jumping up on people that they want us to work on, which we will focus on while he's here at the 2-week board and train. But let's see what he can do right now. Come on, bud. Well, that's where Timmy's at. I look forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks.
Timmy, come.
Thank you.
Go. 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 Thank you.